All right, I hope you're ready to have your mind blown. 2 years ago, a social music initiative started in Israel that has literally changed Israel's diplomatic relations with the Arab world. It's called Koolulam, and you have to watch this.
If you thought you have to be professional to sing, think again. That's the sound of thousands of people singing together all at once, and none of them have been professionally trained. This is Koolulam, a social music initiative that organizes massive singing events for anybody and everybody. And even though their performances have gone viral worldwide, Koolulam is actually only 2 years old. The initiative was started by three Israelis during the 2016 stabbing intifada, a wave of violence caused by the Israeli-Palestinian conflict.
I remember that the social dialogue was so violent, and I wanted to do something that will bring everyone together. I saw a video clip on YouTube, and I saw thousands of people standing in front of the Western Wall and prayed. That prayer really inspired me.
Or decided to search the country for a conductor that would be willing to help him recreate that moment in song.
I met so many conductors that really didn't think that this idea is possible. Ben was my 12th conductor and my first yes.
Excited right now. I'm finally seeing a Koolulam performance live.
Now this stadium is typically used for Maccabi Tel Aviv basketball games, but today 7,000 people from around the country are coming together to sing in the name of acceptance and tolerance. And I'm going to be singing with them.
Every Koolulam performance has a theme. Today's participants are here to show their support for people with disabilities.
The level of organization at this event is unbelievable.
In Koolulam, you don't have to be a professional singer to participate. At the entrance, we have professional singers that doing vocal sorting for the participants. So they talk with them just to hear their voice, and then they understand which vocals they belong to.
There are two different colored pages with lyrics on them. Based on which color you have a different part that you need to sing. And that's how Koolulam is able to make sure that everybody sings the right part. וחושב תמיד שהכוונה נותנת אמונה. It wasn't always easy to put together Koolulam concerts.
The first time was a really big challenge. So I went door to door and tried to convince people to take a part in the first event.
But today the whole world wants to be a part of Koolulam. Even people from countries that don't have diplomatic ties with Israel.
We got approach from Saudi Arabia, from a music teacher that want us to teach our students one of our arrangements. And we got approach from Abu Dhabi that want to do a Koolulam event there.
Everybody expressed themselves from their voice. The best creation comes from listening to other people and work with them. People, they are the real artists.
I think that what's so special about Koolulam is that it gives the people the opportunity to be a part of something that is bigger than themselves.
Everybody wants to feel belong. And if we can belong to Koolulam, we can belong to anything.